jump off and they still need to see them. Jordan Rose Freeman, the runner, and they finished just out of our top eight, 38-3-1-6, with a penalty of 8 faults. Top four will be coming right back in. We'll have the presentation of the awards and an odd to carry 3.